Wow, that's just awesome. And I think, you know, it just came from within and खुद से आया था और शायद इसीलिए इतना melodious music बना है और इतना कमाल का background score है.
हाँ, मगर picture भी मैंने बड़े दिल से बनाई है और इन्होंने music भी बड़ा दिल से बनाया.
बिल्कुल सोनू पे सुहागा हो गया ये तो है ना. अब यहाँ पे काम करते हैं before we talk about the music and we've got these special videos for all you beautiful people over here exclusively आपको दिखाएंगे. लेकिन उससे पहले may I invite on stage the leading lady of this movie, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Huma Qureshi, please. Welcome. Good to see you again. Huma, as an actor, as a performer, and an integral part of this movie, how do you rate this music?
I am nobody to rate this music. It's A.R. Rahman's music. I am very insignificant to really say anything about, you know, the music. I think it's my honor and privilege to be part of this film. And it was always my dream that, you know, I should be in a film that he has done music for, because his music has been instrumental in my growing up years. You know, Bombay, Roja, Dil Se have been the defining albums of my life. So thank you. Thank you for making this such a special film for me, even more so. Thank you so much. And when I heard the tracks, Gurinder sent me a couple of scratches from UK. I had goose flesh, you know, I was like, this is just like, this is going to get so much better. And they've done Reliance, they've done a great justice to the videos as well. Yes. See, I'm already like choking. It's so emotional. And I think, you know, whatever we've done as actors, I think music just sort of uplifts it to another level. And with Rahman sir's music, I think it has such a beautiful spiritual quality to it, such an emotional quality to it. It really transcends language completely, and which is why I think, you know, people in the West today also are waking up to our music and his music in that sense.
Thank you so much, Huma, for that. And now, Rahman sir, this one's for you. Please tell me, you are a brilliant singer, you know, we know that. So what makes you think beyond yourself and select another singer, choose another singer for one of your songs, like Mr. Hari Haran, to be precise?
You know that one of the most famous songs of mine, Roja, was sung by him, Bharat Humko. And I felt like people seek convenience, you know, whatever is there now, they use it a lot and then finish. So I felt like we should bring back amazing things and should not forget people have given so much to us. And Hari is one such in my life. And so Hari singing this is very important. And also introduced a new lyricist here called Navneet Virk. She's Punjabi too. So they've bonded very well.
Right.
You want to come, Navneet? And she's written the song.
Wow, give it up for Navneet, ladies and gentlemen, please.
She's written lyrics for my 99 songs movie. You want to talk about the lyrics?
Please tell us something about the song.
First of all, I don't have words because I never thought I'd be standing next to people like these over here and, you know, talking about some small little thing that I've contributed. But I saw the movie and I couldn't sleep for like 2 days. And I think the bit you said, AR, about us being Punjabis and there's a sense of shared history and, you know, we've been through and we've seen our families go through this. And we know that it's impacted the next generations and how it has because we've lived through it. So it was not at all a struggle. I mean, the words just came because, you know, they just came from the heart and because they just felt right. And it, because this whole idea of, you know, artificial man-made divisions between people, between humanity, between countries, religions, it's, to my mind, it's antiquated and I feel really strongly about it. And I think that's what sort of led to the song being what it is, and I hope you all like it.
We all loved it.
I think that Navneet, we had not met, but before she saw the film, I sent her a very long brief of what the lyrics should be in English, And it was a tough challenge because it was to show the emotional side, but show the moving forward and the this and the that. And I remember thinking, God, she's going to think I'm mad. She's going to think I'm a nutcase. How is she going to put all this? But I could never have imagined the poetry with which she took what I had said and turned it into, you know, an amazing poem, actually, and an ode to humanity. And I felt, you know, first time I heard the song, I started crying, even though, you know, my Hindi was poor, but I got it. And
well, I cried while writing it.
But I think that for me, I felt the most important thing about the song for me is it really contextualizes the movie. You know, it gives you the position, because the movie could, the movie is, it's important to say, the movie is a British Indian female perspective on the subject. And it was wonderful to work with another woman.
Let me play the song.
Thank you.
Yes, of course. Sabke dilon ko chua hai, so we'll surely play the video. But before that, you know, it would be fair enough to invite on stage the legend, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Mr. Hari Haran, please. National Award winner, Padma Shri Hari Haran ji. Ghazals ki baat kare, playback singing ki baat kare. He's always done wonders. To Hari ji ke liye zordar taaliyan ho jaye, please. So you're looking dapper, ekdam, matlab. Thank you so much for being here and giving us this wonderful number.
It's my pleasure, actually. That's what I said. It was a very beautiful song. And Rahman calls me for a song when he says, okay, I can think only of Hari Haran and he'll come and sing it. We have this bondage for the last 25 years, and it's always a pleasure to work with him. And I always look, when he calls me for a song, I said, okay, now what is, usme kya hoga? Kuch to kashish hai, kuch cheez, nahi cheez jo hai na, wo sochte hain, usme le aate hain. Thank you for the song, Rahman. It's a great song.
So, ek kaam karte hain, with this, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at this brilliant song that is Do Dilon on the screens. Aap log bhi dekhna chahenge, you'll have to. Can we have the song, please? Ji. You know, as we can see, so many emotions.
Let me cry. This is the film you made.
It's jadoo hai.
I think, oh, I didn't mean to cry, but you know, you have to understand that someone like me who grew up in England and under the shadow of partition, to then come here and make a film like this in India. It's a big deal. It's a big deal. And I think the film shows a lot of pain in the world, not just for then, but for today. And I think for those of us who feel terrible about some of the things that we witness, not just here, in Europe, in America, you know, we fear for our children. You know, I have two small children, and I want them to live in a world where people respect each other and love each other. So, anyway, I've gone too emotional. I didn't mean to be emotional, but I think the film really, for me, feels, I could never imagine as a little girl sitting in England, growing up with my nanny ma telling me terrible stories of partition, that one day I would be doing this and sending this message to the world with the beautiful help of all these people. So I think that's why I got a bit emotional.
Right, and you've done it, you know, you have created magic over there. Ek baar zordar taaliyan ho jaye, please. Partition 1947, of course, Ms. Gurinder Chadda ke liye. Aur is, you know, कार्यक्रम को इवेंट को आगे बढ़ाते हुए मैं आए नाउ इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज समवन जिनकी आवाज में वो सुकून है वो रूहानियत है एंड हम सब उन्हें बहुत प्यार करते हैं एंड ही इज द वन एंड ओनली मिस्टर हंस राज हंस से लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन जोरदार तालियां हो जाए प्लीज बाजी के लिए स्वागत है पाजी थोड़ा The before we talk about your songs in the movie, मैं चाहूँगा इस गाने के ऊपर क्या कहना है आपने, जो भी हमने देखा.
इतना बड़ा सब्जेक्ट है, इतने बड़े लोगों के साथ काम करना मेरे लिए वाइस फ़ख्र वाइस मसरत है. गुरिंदर चड्डा जी ये नहीं सोचते जैसे हमारे यहाँ सोचा जाता कि फलां बंदा हिट है उससे गवा लो या काम करवा लो. पहला गाना मुझे देहात में उदास से गांव से उठा के मुझे गवाया था मॉनसून वेडिंग में और बैंड लाइक बैकिंग में, दो सॉन्ग अभी इस मूवी में मैंने गाया. और कौन नहीं चाहता कि रहमान साहब के साथ काम करे. ये दरवेश हैं, सेंट हैं, ये ख्वाजा गरीब नवाज़ जहाँ से सूफीज़म शुरू होता है उनके फॉलोअर हैं और मैं भी उसी रास्ते का सालिक हूँ, मुरीद हूँ, मानता हूँ. तो इनमें मैं ख्वाजा साहब की झलक भी देखता हूँ, दुआएं भी. और हरी हरन साहब तो लेजेंड है, बा कमाल. हुमा जी जब आए सेट पे शॉट दे के जाते थे तो मैं जैसे मेरी नेचर है जहाँ मुझे बिठाया जाता वहाँ बैठ के मैं यही सोचता था कि गुजरे जिधर जिधर से वो पलटे हुए नकाब एक नूर की लकीर सी खिंचती चली गई. और मेरे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा है शाहबाज कलंदर जो बहुत बड़े दरवेश हुए हैं. कलंदर टाइटल होता है, रैंक होता है दरवेशों का, फ़कीरों का. उनकी उनके लिए गाया है. और पंजाब का एक फोक है जिंदुआ जैसे दीदी ने बताया. तो ये मेरी गॉड मदर है और बाकमाल लोगों के साथ काम करना मेरे लिए बहुत ही खुशनसीबी का वाइस है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
जिंदुआ, जिंदुआ मैं पाजी चाहूँगा आप थोड़ा सा बताएं क्या है, क्या जिंदुआ?
जिंदुआ जो हिजर के मारे लोग हैं, सेपरेशन हो जाती है जब बेवजह लोग रूठ जाते हैं. कहते हैं ना जिंदगी की तवील राहों में लोग मिलते हैं छूट जाते हैं, दिल के रिश्ते भी अजीब रिश्ते हैं सांस लेने से टूट जाते हैं. जब कोई दूर होता है तो उसकी बिरहा में उसकी याद में गाया जाता है. जब साथ होता है तो वो कहता है कि आ मैं तुझे ये जगह दिखाऊं, आ मैं तुझे ये दिखाऊं. यानी वो हर पल हर मंजर हर जगह अपने महबूब के साथ देखना चाहता है. जिंदुआ में यही बयान किया है.
तो मैं गुजारिश करूंगा आपसे कि इससे पहले हम वो वीडियो चलाएं यहाँ पे और वो देखें, आप अगर दो लाइन हमारे लिए गुनगुना दें.
है ना इजाजत. ये ठीक है, ये ठीक है. लिटिल लाउड
वॉल्यूम. तालियां हो जाए, come on ladies and gentlemen, हंस राज हंस जी के लिए. और जिस you know, एकदम रूहानियत के साथ आपने इसको गाया है, wow, superb. And with your kind permission, let's take a look at the video.
Before we do that,
please,
I just want to remember
please.
One person,
please,
because this the music reminds me. I must mention Mr. Om Ji,
Om
Puri Ji, because. Omji was very delighted to be in this film because the last British film on this subject was Gandhi 35 years ago. So this time he was very happy je ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਬਣਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਫਿਲਮ ਐਂਡ ਨਾਲੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਕੁੜੀ ਵੀ ਬਣਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸੋ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੀਨ ਵਿਦ ਹੰਸਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਐਂਡ ਹਿਜ਼ ਕੈਰੈਕਟਰ ਇਜ਼ ਉਮਨ ਜੀ'ਸ ਫਾਦਰ ਅੱਬਾ ਐਂਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੀਨ ਹੀਜ਼ quite elderly, he's had his food and now he's ready to go home and he's going home to bed. But whenever he would start playing, jab bhi wo gaana shuru karte the playback, wo sab nach rahe the, unka man hi nahi tha jaane ke liye. And fruit, he would get in and start dancing with everybody and we'd say, Om ji, you're not in the shot, your character has gone home, you can't be dancing. But this is the memory that I have for him of enjoying the music, enjoying the culture, enjoying being on a film set, hearing Punjabi music and dancing to his heart's content.
Well, hamare sath aisa physically he's not here, but I'm sure unki blessings ke roop mein, you know, unki jo kamal ki adakari hai, wo hamare sath hamesha rahegi. Aur unhi ko yaad karte hue, let's take a look at this video of this wonderful song, Jindwa, ladies and gentlemen, on the screen. The trailer, उसके साथ साथ अरे ये क्या हुआ हम सब बैठ गए इट्स मैजिक उसके साथ साथ म्यूजिक जिसको हम बहुत ज्यादा यू नो अभी भी लाइक कर रहे हैं आगे भी सराहेंगे फिलहाल टॉकिंग अबाउट द थर्ड सॉन्ग एंड सॉन्ग नहीं उसे इबादत कहेंगे सर जैसा पाजी ने यहाँ पे अभी हमें बताया दमादम मस्त कलंदर यू नो रिक्रिएटिंग सच अ ब्यूटिफुल कॉम्पोजिशन जो खुद खुद कुछ अलग लेवल की है हाउ हाउ डिफिकल्ट वॉज इट फॉर यू
No, no, we didn't recreate anything. Then, whatever he sang, we just mixed it. That's it.
Ji.
So he was in the scene, so we took the live tracks okay. and remixed it.
So we've retained the original?
Yeah, yeah, same
okay. okay, we've done that. Ji, main chahunga sir, thoda sa aap batayein uske baare mein.
Jaise maine arz kiya ki ye Shahbaz Kalandar, jinki damal hai,
Ji.
to isme ibadat hi hai ki jab banda enlightened ho jata hai, to phir ek एक एक अनस्पोकन लैंग्वेज है वो क्या फील करता है वो मस्त हो जाता है वो कलंदर बन जाता है ये उसके इलाही की जो सुपर क्रिएटर है गॉड है उसके लिए है जो अपने मुर्शिद के लिए है दमा दम मस्त कलंदर
वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट सूफी सॉन्ग्स आई हैव हर्ड
राइट राइट सो एक काम करते
हैं हमारे इंग्लैंड में बहुत मशहूर है तो इस करके मैंने ये गाना चुना बिकॉज सबके लिए सबको रब मानते हैं और इस गाने में बिल्कुल यूनिवर्सल रब है
इसकी खासियत ये है कि हिंदुओं सिखों मुसलमान हर मजहब के लोग हर फंक्शन में ये गाना गाया जाता है ये नहीं कि पर्टिकुलर किसी रीजन
और आप किसी भी कॉन्सर्ट में उसका यू नो जो आगाज होता है
मेरे लिए तो फायदेमंद है
जी तो एक काम करते हैं इसका वीडियो जिसका कुछ अंश हमने ऑलरेडी ट्रेलर में देखा है और मैंने चड्डा साहब को बताया था मैंने कहा ये इसकी जान है सो लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट द वीडियो ऑफ दिस ब्यूटिफुल रेंडरशन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन दमादम मस्त कलंदर ऑन द स्क्रीन्स नाउ आवाज हो तो चार चांद लगने बनते हैं कंग्रेचुलेशंस गाइस आर यू ऑल लविंग द म्यूजिक वी ऑल लव्ड इट राइट तो जोरदार तालियां हो जाए इस कमाल की म्यूजिकल एंड ऑफ कोर्स द कास्ट एंड क्रू ऑफ Partition 1947. With this, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a quick photo op. But कुछ और बहुत ही important लोग हैं जिनको मैं यहाँ invite करना चाहूँगा. Reliance Entertainment से Mr. Shibashish Sarkar, उनके लिए जोरदार तालियाँ हो जाएँ. Of course, T Series से we have Mr. Vinod Bhanushali, उनको भी मैं यहाँ invite करना चाहूँगा stage पे. And can we have the CD box? It's time to officially, you know, launch the music of Partition 1947. That's how we do it, ladies and gentlemen. Partition 1947, the audio CDs, and we all love the music videos that we've just seen. Super.
ਸਖੀ ਸ਼ਾਬਾਜ਼ ਕਲੰਦਰ ਦਮਾ ਦਮ ਹੱਟ
You good? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mr. Bhanushali. I'll take that. I want that. I want that. Arre yaar. मैंने सोचा था मैं लेके जाऊंगा. फिलहाल इट्स ओवर टू यू पीपल. यू नो आप लोगों के जो भी शक सवाल है वो आप पूछ सकते हैं एंड जवाब देंगे वंडरफुल मेहमान जो हमारे हैं. चड्डा साहब फॉर नाउ आई कैन टेक इट. मैं दे दूंगा आपको. नाउ इट्स गॉन. जी कैन वी हैव अ पेन प्लीज.